Tucson police are investigating a shooting on the east side. They say a man in his 20s and a child have been seriously injured. News 4 Tucson's Mark Mangura is live at the scene with more. Mark?
That's right, Danelle. Just after 1 p.m., Tucson police received a call here from St. Michael's Apartments about that shooting that happened. As soon as police got on scene, they sent those two to the hospital. Both are believed to have life-threatening injuries. As you can see behind me, there's still a really large police presence here. Right now, there's about 10 to 12 officers. It looks like they're kind of game planning for what they're going to do tonight, as others have taped off basically the entire block here. Neighbors and residents in the apartment complex can be seen, kind of out and about watching and unsure of really what's happening right now. Police, as far as they know, are unsure of why this started, but they do believe that it might be gang related. So the gang unit is actually out here investigating, and officers told us earlier that because it happened in broad daylight, that they expect to be here for quite some time because there's going to be so many witnesses and people that heard something that was going on. Right now, there are no suspects in custody. Police are working on trying to establish a timeline of the event so that they can complete their investigation. So we'll keep you guys updated as we know more. But for now, on the east side, I'm Mark Mangura, News 4 Tucson.